really do this? We do this because we want to showcase what our students actually do, and that we do have a district community showcase at the Berry Center, but we give our students their own opportunity to come here and be within the Cypress Woods vertical community to show their projects and to show their ability to think outside the box.
For elementary students, I think it's important for them to get to show off what they can do in the classroom. They don't always get to do that on an everyday basis, but also here at the high school, they feel like they're really important and powerful as student leaders because they're showing their middle school and high school counterparts what they know. And it's so fun for them to hear from those high school kids, "Oh my gosh, that's so cool." So it's really exciting for them.